When it's time for a client to take ownership of a Framer project, you shouldn't have to worry about downtime, broken domains, or last-minute technical surprises. This is exactly what the project transfer feature is designed for. A clean, reliable way to move a site into someone else's Framer workspace while keeping everything online for visitors. To initiate a project transfer, you gotta be either the project owner or a workspace admin. Editors can't transfer projects. To start a transfer, open the project you wanna hand off, click the Framer logo in the top navigation, go to File, Transfer Project, and enter the email of the person who should receive the project. If you don't wanna remain an editor on the project, just uncheck the option to keep access and click to confirm. After the client accepts, any active subscription tied to the project is canceled and the unused portion is credited back to your account automatically. From your client's perspective, the process is just as simple. They receive an email inviting them to accept the transfer. They click the link and log in or create a new Framer account. They confirm the transfer and the project appears in their account instantly. If the project uses paid features like a custom domain or localization, they'll be prompted to choose a site plan so those features continue working without interruption. And as a Framer affiliate, you'll earn 50% of the revenue when a project you transfer leads to a client upgrading to a paid plan. And there you have it. The ideal workflow for freelance web designers, agencies, or anyone building sites for others. A seamless experience for both you and your client. That's it for this one. I'll see you in the next one.